woods must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Went riding out one dark and windy day. Along a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged brush and up the cloudy draw.
Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the skies, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yay! Young.
face is gaunt, her eyes were blurred, her shirt's all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught them yet. 'Cause they'll have to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear them cry.
As the riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi. Rider.